actually works now for other parents. All right, my name is Brenda Simichak, and I'm the director of bands here at Carroll High School. I am the director of the Pride of the Wiregrass Marching Band, but I definitely do not do this alone. Up here in the box over here, we have Mr. Darmon Isom. We also have Ms. Caitlin Farr. Where is she? There she is. Over there, we have Ms. Caitlin Farr, who is also the music teacher at Nixon Elementary. So we are your staff for the Pride of the Wiregrass this season. We also have additional staff and helpers who have been helping us. So over here, where is he?
He's behind the bass drum.
He's on the bass drum. We also have Mr. Doc Taylor back there. We have gotten a lot of it on the field. We are extremely proud of the work that these students have done. Hopefully, after our performance, you will be just as proud of them as we are. And it is only going to get better from here. So, first off, we are going to do a little bit of warming up for you guys, and then we'll start playing some tunes.
Set. One. Two, one, two, ready, play.
Thank you.
swag.
Thank you.
right, Ben, relax. So at this time, we're going to invite up our band booster president. So will you raise your hand if you are a family member or someone out here on this floor right now? Yay. Raise your hand if you know somebody on the floor right now. Alright, guess what? Y'all are band boosters. It's just a thing if you are active or not. Whenever we put out APBs for help, that means you can show up. There's no application process. But she's going to tell you more about it.
Hey, everybody. My name is Rachel West, and I am the booster president. I'm really nervous. I teach little kids, and I can be in front of them all day. But seeing all of you makes me really scared. So I'm going to do the best I can. I am the president, and you are all boosters with me. It does not cost you anything to join the boosters. You just are because you're here. We fundraise all year long. And I know you've heard this before. No, I've been talking about that, but we need help. We run a concession stand at football games. We run concession stands downtown. We have street fairs, and we have a contract with the Civic Center to run the concession stand. If you come by, you'll see a lot of the same faces a lot of the time. We need some help. We raise money for the band. The school system provides Ms. Sinichak and Mr. Eisen salaries and a space for the bands to meet. The boosters raise all the rest of the money. We help them buy instruments. We help them repair instruments. We buy the equipment. It's just, there's a lot of money involved in the program. So, I have posted these the two little yellow pages on the wall, and out in the foyer, there's about eight more. I would like for you to join the band app. They would too, because they communicate with everybody through the band app, and the boosters can put out information on the band app as well. They will let you know of things that are happening. If we have an event and we need help, it's put out on the band app through Sign Up Genius, and you can sign up and all the information's on there. We also have out in the foyer, I've posted three pink pages with a QR code. If you feel like you would ever want to travel with us because it's so much fun, we need you to scan the QR code and do a security clearance. Cannot go with us anywhere unless you've had your security clearance. So those are out there as well. We also have this Saturday our very first band social. So if you've been thinking about coming to see what we're about, but you've been nervous, like me, please come Saturday next Friday, August the 9th from 6 to 8. If you join the band app, you will get a reminder about that, and you can also RSVP, because we need to know how much food to cook. We would love to see you. We hope you can come. And booster meetings. We meet on the second Tuesday of every month, usually in the CHS band room, but if you don't have a student in CHS and they're at DA, we don't care. We still want you to come. Any parent of any student in grades 6 through 12, we want you to come to our meetings, and the meetings are also on the band app.
Thank you, Rachel. So our boosters are incredibly vital to what we do every day. I know that we do have fees that the students do pay, but that really does not cover a quarter of our expenses. The rest of it is completely fundraised by our boosters, and we really, really appreciate them. At this time, I would like to recognize our alumni and board members that are in the audience. I'm an alumni. I do see Miss Lucian over here. I saw her. You were down there. There's Miss Lucian, RIP. She also has a band mom this year, so I love that. All right, I do see Mr. Hicks, I see Ms. Locke. So I really wanna thank you guys. So one of the special things that the board has done for us this year is we're actually just waiting for it. Y'all see the drum line back there? That drum line, you see how it's yellow? When we first ordered it, it was bright, bright white. And that was I think when we tried to get an age on it, it was around 20 years old. But the board has generously purchased a brand new drum line for us, and it has been trickling in. So once all of the pieces get in, you'll see a brand new drum line. Our old harnesses were held together with duct tape, and that is part of the padding that they've had to endure for years. So, alumni drummers that are in the audience, sorry. Okay, so we are extremely grateful, and hopefully by the first home game, all of that will be in, because it's nearly all in, but there's just stuff trickling in. So, that's all I wanted to say about that. So we are grateful for everything that they've done for us. Our first home game is September 27th. We are going to be doing 6 away games this year, and we're going to be traveling. So that's one of the needs about the chaperones. We do have very long away games, and we need, whenever we do go to somewhere else, we have security concerns. We want to make sure that everyone is safe and everyone is accounted for. And 3 people trying to get equipment and doing all this other kind of stuff cannot watch that many people. So that is why we have our wonderful chaperones. So please consider chaperoning for us. That is one of our big needs. All right. So at this time, we are going to do part of our halftime show for this year. Our theme is dance like no one is watching. They dance while everyone's watching all the time. So, all the time. So our opener, one note about this halftime show, it was completely arranged by Mr. Isom and Mr. Taylor back there.
Thank you. There's two tunes for Dance the Night and Boogie Wonderland by Earth, Wind, and Fire. We're going to close out our show today with I Want to Dance with Somebody by the great Whitney Houston.
Dismissal, but you know your job, right, man? All right, thank you.